welcome back to the channel. We are continuing our playthrough of Doom 3. We did a bunch of portal jumping in the last episode. I'm really hoping we're getting towards the end of where we're going to actually jump into hell and do all that stuff. But we're going into Delta Labs 4 now, so let's find out. I mean, it's getting much more bloody and gory at this point. I have to imagine we're getting relatively close. Can't go that way. That looks like another teleporter. Let's hop into here and see if there's anything worth picking up. Does not appear to be. Excuse me. I don't see a PDA anywhere over here that would give us the code for that. Maybe it's in the other room. That's not good. Guessing these are bosses of some kind. Get me off the terrain. Ow. I need, like, my rocket launcher. Here we go. Get me off the terrain. What am I stuck on? Got plenty of rocket rounds, though. Okay, I guess we're going into hell now. There we go. Welcome to my domain. Feel the shape of things to come. The time has come for the forces of hell to escape their prison and drive mankind into darkness. Your darkest fears will soon be realized as your soul burns in hell. There's nowhere to run. I am everywhere, and you will never find the thing you seek. Okay. That's not creepy at all. So let's see, what do we got here? Make sure we're full up on. Oh. I'm sure this is meant to be terrifying, but it's like, again, I'm not a big fan of just randomness. Just give me a level to run through, please. And I don't have a rocket launcher for whatever this is. So it's another one of these dudes.
Let's quick save. There's some stuff in here. Anything over here? There's some... Yo. I hate these. These things creep me out. These do creep me out. I don't like flying insects, and they look like flying insects, and it's gross. Okay. Is anything back here worth grabbing? Oh, but there's more of these. Where'd it go? Did I kill it? We'll quick save. What did that do? Oh, I don't even have any more. Got plenty of shotgun rounds, though. That's good. Nothing over there. Ow. Oh, crap. Not these things again. Gonna quick save over and over again. They said something about a soul cube back in the regular area. So I hit you and you still don't die. Is that our rocket launcher? Guess not. Okay. Try to quick save at every possible. More armor here. Let's go. Oh, what's that? Killed it. I'd like to pick up some more ammo at this point. What is this?
Death will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever.
This. Okay, what's the way out? Oh, another one of those. Keep an eye on my health. Is this my, yeah, my rocket launcher? Oh no, it's a shotgun. Never mind. So what, did this just lead nowhere? This is what I'm talking about with this game. It's like... unnecessary twists and turns for everything. Okay, is this our rocket launcher? I think so. How do I... crap. Just run across and hope that I can get through this and not have to fight those guys. That would be nice. Okay. I wonder if this flashlight thing is just a bug, because it's really annoying that it's way off to the left. I see stuff down there, but I don't know how I would get to it. I can get to it. Awesome. Just gotta keep an eye out for these. We haven't picked up any assault. Oh! We haven't picked up any assault rifle ammo yet. Out of all this stuff that we've done, we haven't picked up a single round of assault rifle ammo. What the? Oh yeah, these. Just saving it every turn at this point. Oh! They really like to do that, don't they? Have a monster sitting right on the other side of the door. BFG cell. Certainly like to get that BFG. I missed. Reload. How many of them are there? All right, we're switching over to our rock. Or maybe we can do this for now. It's three of them. Works. Okay. Quick save there. Because why not? Ow, what hit me? What? These stupid bird or insect things, whatever they are. Well, you know something's about to happen when you get an autosave. Okay, we can run around with this for a little bit. Let's quick save, because we finished something off. Okay, there's another one. It takes an entire magazine to do that. What? Okay, so trying to keep it moving. Ow. Now these guys take even more. Some health and ammo would be very much appreciated. Quick save.
For every step you take, your soul moves closer to me.
Well, yeah. Kind of the point.
Suffering and pain waits for you.
Okay. I'll quick save again just because.
Save us.
Crap. Run, run. Get away, get off the terrain. What is it with me and terrain? I don't understand. Run. Oh, there's no room over here. Oh, Okay, where's my... I need my rocket launcher. Supposed to kill those? I mean, they seem to just be providing light, but I don't know. Nope. It's on the off chance that they're healing him somehow. No, they just come back. Okay. So that's a complete waste of time. What? I mean, I hope I'm actually damaging him, and it's just not, like, is there, I hope there's not something else I'm supposed to do. Be out of rockets soon. I'm not getting the impression that I'm actually doing anything to him. Yo! Killing those don't seem to be doing anything. Well, we may need to do a re-episode for this, because I don't know if I'm actually doing anything to him, and I need to go look up a guide or something, because it's not obvious to me if this is actually killing him, or... Like, I'm eventually going to run out of ammo. I would have thought that, you know, almost 100 rockets into him would have killed him. It seems like he might be immune to everything I'm throwing at him right now, and... I'm not seeing anything that... Seems obvious to me that I... Those are rockets, that's good. That seems to be hurting him. But who knows? I was gonna... I need some more rocket, man. Okay, let's hunt around and see if we can find any more. Some. It seems like rockets are the way to go. They just... Oh, I'm not on the... Thought I was still on the rocket. Oh, crap! Run. Like, they got tons of rockets around here, so clearly I'm supposed to bash them with rockets, but it's like... I need some more rockets. Don't know if we're gonna get any though. Feel like we've exhausted all of the rockets around the map. Kind of ridiculous. I'm relatively sure that there's something else we're supposed to do other than just slam him with ammunition. Do I have any other... Because, like, we've emptied every single rocket into him that's available on the map, I think, and it's not doing anything. I would think that maybe killing those things above him might do something, but they just come right back. So I'm probably going to end up needing to do a guide, to look at a guide and try this again. Because, like, I can shoot these down, but they just come right back. Yeah, they just come right back. So there's no point in doing that. Yeah, this is clearly not the way we're supposed to do this, because he should be dead by now. Like, we're almost out of all of our ammo at this point. Every kind of ammo that we have. And if that's not enough, then it's not enough. Yeah, so now we're just down to our pistol. What are we supposed to do? That's gonna go ahead and end the episode for this one. I'm gonna go look up a guide on how to kill this thing, and then we'll move on. But, oh well. If you like the video, be sure to click the like button, subscribe to the channel so you can see when we come back for the next one, and I do have a Patreon if you'd like to help me turn this into a full-time paid gig. Again, thank you very much, and have a great day.